Welcome home, darling. Who are you? Not the best day. I'm sorry to hear that, my love. Give me that. Your bag. Give it. You just come and take it easy for the rest of the evening, baby. I know how hard you've been working. Don't stand there gawking, space cadet. Get your shoes and jacket off now, please. See how frazzled you are, baby. I know. You're home now. I'll take care of you. Time for some rest. Would help. Would you like to talk about it at all? Or would you rather not think about it right now? No, darling. You're never a bother to me. I wouldn't have picked you to be mine if I didn't care to listen. Mm-hmm. as much as you're happy to say, that's fine. Let's get your mind off things. Me? Yes, I'm quite full of energy. I've been home all day for once. No. Let me do the running around tonight. You're no good to me ill and at the end of your rope. Let me take care of my property. Come here. Cuddle up to me. Did your best today, and I'm very proud of you. I have something that will take your mind off things. Good boy. Do you remember where you are? I'm just kidding. You're okay, baby. You're clearly in no condition for making dinner, though. And I won't be doing it either. That only leaves us with one option. Have a think about what you'd like me to order. I don't want you lifting a finger tonight. No. Please. Please what? I said please what? Silly little boy. I don't know what you're asking for if you don't actually say it. No use looking sheepish. What is it you want? Baby boy wants more kisses. You've worked hard today, as of late, you've behaved so well. I think you deserve some more, too. Am I wearing you out? No, don't be sorry, darling. I know you've had a long day. Let's get you more comfortable. Hopefully you can breathe a little more easily now. You wait here a moment. I'll bring the duvet. Let's get you nice and tucked in. And one last thing. Makes you feel more safe, darling. Good. Of course, my love. You have my permission to fall asleep.